Art has always been an escape for me from the time I was very, very young. So I took the art supply, the gift certificate to the art supply store, and I bought paints. I became a cop, New York City cop. I was on for about 3.5 years, worked in the South Bronx. I just think that there's something about them that's so majestic that, you know, the combination of the captain and the girl, I just find to be a really beautiful intertwining of sensuality and movement. But the Burroughs stuff, I said, I would kill to do. I said, Burroughs is everything that I like to do. And I said, is it just the Tarzan stuff? He goes, no, it's everything. I was like, so it's John Carter, it's Pellucidar with the dinosaurs. And, you know, I used whatever I could to get those cards done. You want to talk about mixed media, anything I can use. I was using colored pencil and marker and pen and gouache and watercolor. And because basically, life happens. So if you have 100 cards in 3.5 months, that comes out to about a card a day.
Yeah.
7 days a week. You know,
every
you know, every single day. I can say it without even questioning. It's the best thing I've ever done. It's been a blast. It really is. I'm doing what I love to do. I would be doing this if I was a garbage man or a cop or you know, or a cashier in a supermarket. I would be doing this as a hobby. You know, I'm really grateful that I'm able to do this for a living. I get to be 12 until I'm, you know, 75, 80 years old.